So we are going to Office Depot first, then go to Walmart because my mom needs to print some pictures. Alright, what do you have to print?
What are you talking about?
I'm making a vlog.
Food handler's card?
Hmm?
My food handler's card?
Oh. Okay. Whatever you say.
Angel, what are you doing? Are you lost or something?
No, I'm gonna look around. Peace. Okay. This is what I always do when I go to the store with my mom. I always just run away from her. This would be perfect. Like, I found these little whiteboards and I'll be using them for an upcoming video. I wonder if they're too small though. I think they're too small. I'm gonna see if they have another one. I hope they do. That one's only $2. Or should I just get one at Walmart? I don't know. But it's... I think I'm gonna get one. I'm gonna ask my mom first though. I'm gonna be back. My mom said, no, she said it's better if I get a bigger one. That's like $2, that's more bigger. So she said until we go to Walmart. The Walmart's across right here next to Home Depot, so I'll get one over there because it's for an upcoming video and I need it. So I'll pick this up when we get to Walmart. Peace, see you in a little. Okay, I walked into Walmart and I went to right to the school stuff to see if they have a whiteboard. So I'm gonna look around, so I'm right here, just looking around. I found whiteboard markers. Let's see if we can find whiteboards. I'm gonna go where like clothes and stuff are at. So So I was looking at my phone. I'll click through here. So here. Haven't found one yet. And by the way, I left my mom right over on where the foods are. I left her over there and I came over here. So she's all the way over there. Can't still find it. Oh, wait. I already came to the phone area and I can't find one yet. Let's check here. So I'm right here. Still no. Okay. Where do the hell do they keep the whiteboards? They have. Oh my god. Let's check right here. All I found is freaking, what is this? Dry erase and chalkboard. I literally don't know if this, I think this is a whiteboard. Honestly, I don't know. I just want a regular square whiteboard. And I can't find it. And that's getting me pissed off. Let's go deeper to the store. Okay. Sorry if I had my finger covering it. Okay, just close. Somewhere I didn't check. Found them. They're right here. Oh my god, perfect. A dollar. And look, Home Depot had $2 for like a small one, and this is only a dollar for a huge one. So that is great, and it came with its own marker. So now what we can go do is look for my mom. Or see if I can get more colored. More colored. I don't know if I'm gonna get it though. I think I'm not. So this is all I need. So let's go find. I'll pick up this video when I find my mom. Okay, see you in a couple.
I found my mother.
So nothing. So now what we're gonna do is What are we gonna go get? Pills?
Oh, yeah, that's
all. Yeah. Yes. Can you go any faster? They ran out?
Yeah.
Go check over there where you usually get your...
Danny needs something for his face on. He has like the little rash thing on his face. He's already hurting him still?
I don't know. But you need to get something for his toe.
What?
You need to get something for his toe. Well, I'm gonna go look at the pills. Good luck. To the pills. I don't know. Read. So I'm gonna go. You're like wondering what kind of pills. Well, let's see. Fast burner. Fat burner.
I think she needs these.
This will give it to her. This is what I need. Oh my god. To film my videos. I need one of these. Honestly. It's something like this. This is perfect. I can lower it down. I can bring it higher. I can get one of these. Or one of these. Oh my god, perfect. Sorry, hey, my mom called me. And I'm gonna go ask her if I can get... If I can get this light. I think she's saying no. I think she's gonna say no. I'm probably gonna have to put it back. Oh well. Why not ask her? How much was it again? Oh yeah, $6. Hi, mommy! She's probably gonna be like, no, Angel, you could get this. I'll see you guys in a little.
So I'm back from the store and
I got it. So now I won't have that mic anymore. So, so this lighting is better than this orange light down here. So this is how it looks, and that's how you're on now. And it's also perfect for my whiteboard, so it's like lighting right there, so that is way better. And I also put this blue for another video, and I don't know if you guys guessed the video I'm gonna be doing. I'll just give you a little hint. It's gonna be draw. That probably gives it away a whole bunch. Or maybe not. So, thank you for my first vlog. There will be plenty more vlogs. And yeah, peace.